The man who complains about the way the ball bounces is likely the one who dropped it. Hi everyone, my name is Sumit Bhardwaj. I'm a life coach and a public speaker. Today I'm going to talk about why we complain and how to give up complaining. Before we start the video, let's take a moment to really look at complaining. In order to complain about something or someone, you have to believe that something better exists. You have to have a reference point of something you prefer that you're not willing to take the responsibility for creating. Let's look at that more closely. If you didn't believe there was something better possible, more money, a bigger house, a fulfilling job, more fun, a more loving spouse, you couldn't complain. So you have this image of something better and you know you would prefer it, but you are unwilling to take the risks that would be required to create it. Think about this. People complain only about the things they can do something about. We don't complain about the things we have no power over. The circumstances we complain about are, by their very nature, situations we can change, but we have chosen not to. You can get a better job, find a more loving partner, make more money, live in a nicer house, live in a better neighborhood, and eat a healthier food. But all of these things would require you to change. But the question is, why don't you simply do those things? It's because they involve risks. You run the risk of being unemployed, left alone, or ridiculed and judged by others. You run the risk of failure, confrontation, or being wrong. You simply run the risk of your mother, your neighbors, or your spouse disapproving of you. Making a change might take efforts, money, and time. It might be uncomfortable, difficult, or confusing. And so, to avoid risking any of those uncomfortable feelings and experiences, you stay put and complain about it. Like I said before, complaining means you have a reference point for something better that you would prefer, but that you are unwilling to take the risk of creating it. Either accept that you are making the choice to stay where you are, take responsibility for your choice, and stop complaining, or take the risk of creating your life exactly the way you want it. If you want to get from where you are to where you want to be, of course you are going to have to take that risk. So, make the decision to stop complaining, to stop spending time with complainers, and get on with creating the life of your dreams.